crowd gathered on the common, hypnotized by the unscrewing of the cylinder. 2 feet of shining screw projected when suddenly the lid fell off. Two luminous disc-like eyes appeared above the rim. A huge rounded bulk, larger than a bear, rose up slowly, glistening like wet leather. Its lipless mouth quivered and slathered, and snake-like tentacles writhed as the clumsy body heaved and pulsated.